Here's what to watch this morning. We start with breaking news.
An Amtrak train from Pontiac has derailed in New Buffalo, Michigan. Officials say Wolverine Train 355 hit a vehicle on the tracks overnight. There are no reports of injuries among the 218 passengers on board. Two of the six crew members, however, are still being evaluated. Passengers are being provided alternate transportation.